batter two, Alan?
Well, we'll see. I mean, the great thing they've got going for them, and they've got plenty of match winners in this side, plenty of players that can step up and score a goal for you.
So Real Madrid have got the game started here. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Mateo Kovacic in midfield. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Toni Kroos starts
to put them in front. That's the right kind of football dive, to turn the shot away.
That's an easy
shot off. That's a good block. Threads it through.
Was good progress with this attack. Toni Kroos. No stoppage, play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. Modric.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Offside against Benzema. Carvajal. Throw to come up now, after the ball's gone out. Benzema. And they've cut it out. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Marcelo. Ronaldo.
Guiding it through. Referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
Good penalty. Madrid with the lead now. Modric. Two tough guys going for it. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Mateo Kovacic
able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Could be dangerous.
This could be it. In with a chance.
Great effort. Clipping the top of the bar. Real Madrid win a corner.
They've gone short with the corner.
Ronaldo.
Now with Isco.
Benzema!
Shot blocked here. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Return to Ronaldo.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And here they are on the attack. Benzema!
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Rafael Varane. Mateo Kovacic. Toni Kroos. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Moving forward with some danger to... And the referee says, free kick.
Isco.
Good, strong tackle. Bale.
Break quickly when they get possession. Bale.
What a fine save. Here's Isco. Toni Kroos. Strong, fair challenge. Balls out for a throw, though. Gareth Bale. Kroos. Some options now for the pass.
Benzema. Surely, the equaliser.
Not a given.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Oh, charged down. Modric getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Oh, the counter-attack stopped in its tracks.
Ronaldo. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He has to be very quick
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Mateo Kovacic.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
It's Isco.
Kroos.
Well, here comes the support.
Strong tackle to break up the play.
Well, this could be a real break now. They've got the chance to catch the opposition with numbers upfield.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Modric.
Well, what impact in this game we've had hasn't really come from Real Madrid.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Free kick given.
Comes in strongly.
Rafael Varane.
Bale. Ronaldo.
The shot's on!
Delightful touch to score the goal.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again.
So away we go at 1-1. Toni Kroos.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
On to the attack now.
Put into the box from Bale. Great header, great save!
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
He's tried that from long range.
He's got his shot off now.
Promising build-up.
So here we are.
And this is the start of the second half.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Oh, it could be dangerous. Shots on here. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Ronaldo.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Gareth Bale.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Karim Benzema. Toni Kroos.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Modric tried to tackle here and he's done that. Modric on to Ronaldo.
Marcelo. Here's a chop and it's a shot now. lovely death finish that was. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You could see that coming.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Swung in by Kroos. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. And that'll be another corner. In from Kroos. Defended well. And now he's looking for some support. That's an excellent cross. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Kroos. Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Now, this is what you expect from Real Madrid. And they've got it away from the danger. Modric. Karim Benzema. Slip putt, threads it through. Ronaldo. One goal back. Is it enough to spark a comeback? That's it, but we'll see. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Here they are, Real on the attack again. Comes in with a tackle. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Benzema. And here's the shot. High-class goalkeeping from Keylor Navas.
His goalkeeping coach will be delighted with that.
Benzema. Karim Benzema. Real Madrid looking good here.
Nice bit of footwork.
He's got his shot off now. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Turnover there that we didn't expect. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be... Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Plays in the... off the bar, back into play. And here comes the support. Toni Kroos. The shot's on. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so, and you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Kroos. Ronaldo. Darting infield now. Hit deep to the far post to Ronaldo. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Modric. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Toni Kroos. Foul by Marcelo. Here's a big moment for Karim Benzema on the goal trail again. Well, a goal for Real Madrid. Well,
it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, that's what you get for gambling, for anticipating. What a finish.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. He's cut that out well, well read. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Here's Isco. And he could get away here. Shot on! Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Into the attacking third. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Neatly intercepted. Break quickly when they get possession. Ronaldo. Lucas Vazquez. Benzema! He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.